My Heart Will Go On from the Titanic soundtrack is a song that's been on our radar, I think, forever, pretty much, in El Divo Live, because it is such a beautiful song, such an amazing melody, and it was clear to us from when we started with El Divo that we would, that this would just fit for the group. And I don't know why we haven't done it much earlier, but we thought, definitely, now we've come to kind of a point in our career where we kind of want to set a statement of what El Divo has been over the past decade, more or less. It was definitely the right time to finally record that song, because it just needs to be in the El Divo repertoire, I think. It's a wonderful piece of music, and we all enjoy recording it very, very much. And obviously, it makes us think of Celine Dion as well. We've been working with her on previous albums. We've just been this summer performing in Caesar's Palace in Vegas, where Celine does her big show. We've had two shows there, and all this together for me, it's a very emotional thing, because El Divo, Celine's repertoire, and My Heart Will Go On is so intrinsically, it just makes complete sense. There's not even much further to look. It needs to be there, and it needs to be on this best of album.
Io ti ho sempre amata, ti ho stretta davvero e vivrai.